An artist is making guns that don't shoot. They're made from typewriters. The pieces might suggest history is influenced by writing and that words are stronger than weapons. Eric Nadeau, the artist behind the guns, has a history of making sculptures from distressed and antique objects. Nadeau says he remembers growing up using his mom's typewriter. When the keys were pressed, he says it reminded him of a gun sound. That memory was later funneled into his latest collection. Each gun uses every part of the typewriter it's made from. Guns are often used in art or to inspire art and can provoke emotion and political views. But the typewriter guns, although they might reflect on history, aren't tied to a specific political statement. If you want your own gun typewriter, a Canadian gallery is selling Nadeau's work for just over $2,100 a piece.